I come from a small town in India, and it has taken me a lot of hard work to reach where I am today. When I was in middle school, we had a lot of exposure in classes in terms of science and formula and different equations. However, I got hold of a journal where it showed what is going on in labs outside of schools. That's where the seed of research kind of got planted. My work is based on mass spectrometry reactivity for lipidomics and reaction catalysis. One part that we work on is lipids, which is a broader term is fats. They are a huge part of our cell membrane. Fats are very essential because they've been linked to various diseases such as Alzheimer's diseases, cardiovascular, type 2 diabetes diseases. As simple as this molecule sounds, it's not very simple in structures. And so we try to identify these structural differences in the lipid molecules that is causing those diseases. I'm still in my early stage of graduate school, so I would like to work more on this, see more impact, because we are doing stuff that have not been done before. I'm not gonna lie that it is hard, because research is something like if you're trying to look for answers that you don't know, but you kind of get a hold of it, and it's when you find something novel, that excitement, that joy pushes you to go into lab every day and work on it until you find the answer that you're looking for. It's allowing me to do something I'm super passionate about, and while it's preparing me for something I want to do in the future, I'm just grateful for every day in the lab. I got acceptances into 4 different universities as grad schools. Texas A&M is the first one that I visited and I fell in love with. It was the environment, it was the people, the department, and the work that they do. This place, what Texas A&M has given me, I'm really, really grateful. And I still think today it was a great decision.